Hello and welcome. We are all set to kick off the NDTV Toyota Greenathon 4 with me, the one and only Priyanka Chopra. Priyanka.
And with me, the one and only Vikram Chandra.
Thank you. Priyanka, it's fantastic to have you with us again.
I'm very excited. This
and I'm so glad that this time you're not flying in straight from the airport into the Greenathon, as you know, has been known to happen.
Yes, has been known to happen. Last year, I had flown in directly from America, from the airport, came for the Greenathon. And I was so jet lagged that day that I couldn't stay up 24 hours with Vikram and Cyrus. So this time they had decided that they are going to keep it only for 12 hours.
We are kicking off at 9 a.m. tomorrow to keep the focus really tight.
Yes.
And of course you're going to be with us for
full
12 hours.
Full 12 hours. This time it's a promise.
With the coffee that you got us last time.
Yes, for sure.
With the coffee that you got us last time as well. Now, this time, as we've been saying for a while, our big additional focus, in addition to lighting a billion lives and those lamps that we're raising money for, is on rooting out plastic waste. And we went to Agra, and what we saw there was pretty ghastly.
Amazing amounts of plastic. I mean, shocking how Yamuna, which is one of our most sacred rivers, I mean, do you remember how much stuff we took out just with our hands?
I have to say... We were really admiring the way that you were there, literally getting your hands dirty.
Because I was so angry, you know, there was pool and puja ke pool and all plastic and plastic packets, gutka and shampoo ke packets, you know, all this dirty little and all clogging the waterway. And I was really getting upset. I was very, very angry.
You were very, very angry. That could show. So what do we people have to do tomorrow? Now, this is what you are going to do this year on the Greenathon. Every year we ask you to donate money. And that's fine. We are going
that's
to be
still
welcome.
We are doing. So please, your money is welcome.
Yeah, your money is really welcome. So please come and send it in. We are still trying to light as many villages as we possibly can. But in addition, every one of you, spend tomorrow just going out of your house, looking around your neighborhoods, finding plastic waste. Just pick it up. Try and clean up the muck that we see all around. It's not that tough to do.
It's very, very simple. It really is very simple. You just have to go out of your house, find plastic, put it in a bigger packet and then throw it. Keep it in your garbage, in your house.
Find a way to recycle it. And by the way, when you've done that, you can also take pictures. A lot of people have been saying, send them to us. Yeah, send the pictures. Just film what you're doing. Send it to us. We'll be throwing you the addresses all through the day tomorrow on how you can send those pictures to us, and we will play it. By the way, rehearsals have been on all day long. There's a lot of excitement.
We have some amazing performances coming up tomorrow. I'm very excited.
Yeah, so we're going to be waiting for that. But let's just give you a gist of what's been happening. And I have to tell you, since we went to Agra, you've been out, major steps have taken place. First of all, after what we did in Agra, and we started this anti-plastic waste campaign, the Supreme Court has come in. It's mentioned the NDTV campaign against plastic by name.
Wow.
It has said that that's an example which must be followed. It's asked the petitioners to come in and involve us in it in some way.
Wow.
And the UP government, you remember, you'd asked the UP government to promise?
Yeah, Abhishek.
Yeah, he did it. So he's now sent the entire team into Agra to try and clean up the Yamuna. So
well done!
It's a good start out there. But let's just show you what Priyanka and I actually saw when we went to Agra. You have to see this. This is the amount of muck there is around the touch. Hello and welcome to the launch of Greenathon 4. Priyanka, we are in Agra.
We are actually in Agra. I'm in shock. I haven't seen the Taj Mahal since I was 16 years old, and I had my eyes full of hearts, and it was the most romantic destination in the world, and I was very excited, and I'm really excited to actually go there again.
You want to write the tanga while you're about it? You always wanted to do a Sholay type scene.
Yeah, you romance ka chal Basanti.
Okay. What we are focusing on this year, Priyanka and the Greenathon, is to try and clean up India.
Right.
We're going to see the Taj. It's going to be the most beautiful thing in the whole of the world, and all around it, there's going to be garbage, and we're going to take you to the Yamuna. It's like a sewage.
The beauty of the Taj, which is something that we are so proud of, we forget about how dirty everything is around it. So when people come into the country wanting to see this beauteous wonder, what they're greeted with is dirty plastic bags, litter, and dirt which we ourselves have put
and
there.
The smell of sewage.
And
Yamuna,
the smell of sewage.
Which is a sacred river like the Ganga, by now we've converted these rivers into sewage lines.
Exactly.
And it just stinks.
Exactly.
The whole surrounding of the Taj stink.
Absolutely.
But you know, one of the things we're going to be asking all of you to do for this year's Greenathon is picking up plastic bags on the day of the Greenathon.
And getting your hands dirty. because we're going to be doing it.
Yeah, get your hands dirty, go out there, pick up plastic bags. On the day of the Greenathon, you're going to have trucks everywhere collecting plastic bags. When you look around you and you see a plastic bag, don't just wrinkle up your nose in disgust. Pick up the plastic bag and throw it away. Now tell me, is that the most beautiful thing you've ever seen?
You know, it really is. I can't believe that every single time that I've come here, which has been thrice, now this is the third time, it still tends to overwhelm you. It's really stunning.
One of those things that with so much hype. I think it also illustrates why what we are doing to the surroundings of the Taj is so sad.
It is. I mean, it's one of the most beautiful structures that we have in our country, something that millions of people across the world come to see, and we, with so much pride, show it to them, and when they get out, or when they're around the Taj, all they see is muck, dirt, plastic bags, sewage, and stink. And it's really not fair. And it doesn't reflect well on us as Indians.
You know, they've been trying to make some efforts to clean up the immediate environment, which is good. But when you go out into the rest of Agra, would you see a plastic bags? Remember last year we started this entire campaign on plastic bags?
Yeah.
That really is the main thing that we want to focus on this year. Plastic bags.
And plastic bags are something which are so easy for us not to use. Every sabzi wala, every dukandar is going to try and give it to you. All you have to do is carry a jute bag from home. Two of them, they enter, they fill inside your purse, they're flat, they fit. All you have to do is get all your stuff put in there and bring it back home and reuse it.
And I think the other thing maybe all of you should do is, if you see somebody throwing a plastic bag
beat
or a
them
chip,
up.
Okay. Promise to do it?
I am. My own staff. They get one tapli on their heads.
They drop. Okay, so this is it. If you throw a plastic bag, she's coming for you. The Terminator. She's coming to
and
get
I don't
you.
Mean, I'm not advocating violence, just in case somebody comes
you
up.
You can advocate. Somebody throwing plastic bags, she advocates violence.
I will be violent.
It's a violent movement. So basically, it's as simple as that. You see somebody throwing chip packets on the road.
Make them feel guilty.
Stop the car, go get on the guy and say, why did you throw it there?
Yeah,
you
know, it's your
some
country.
Of the biggest cars do it the most.
Yeah, they do.
Arun Dadika's Wild Tiger, you know, the air-conditioned bubble in a hand with diamonds comes out and throws a plastic bottle.
That's tragic. I was going for shooting, we were stuck in a traffic jam, and like this, a big Mercedes, a guy comes out, takes a plastic bottle and throws it at. And because we were in traffic, I got out of my car, I picked up the plastic bag and I threw it inside.
What did he say?
And he was like, "Arey!" I said, "Aap ghar pe nahi bhej sakte. Itni badi gaadi hai, bada ghar bhi hoga."
And then,
yeah. And then he was like, "Oh."
You know, I'm gonna actually take you driving around Agra, finding somebody throwing
plastic
bags.
It was very funny because people's reactions are really funny.
Do you have the NDTV Profit app? All the markets, all the news, and your own homemade, ready-made portfolio available there for you.
We will right now answer what you should sell, what you should buy when markets are down.
Download at ndtvprofit.com/apps. Get the best app from the channel you trust.